dear viewers, if you love bracelets as much as I do, support my channel by subscribing. I will be very grateful. I hope my dream of getting 1,000 subscribers will come true soon.
Scissors, and this is an order, so I'm going to measure mine. The wrist was very small for this one, so I'm going to cut it pretty short. Once you have your string, you can clip it into a box or you can tape it onto a table, but make sure it's secure. And I leave about 1 inch in the box so that you have room to tie it. Then get your colors. You don't have to do colors, you can do all sorts of different colors of beads or shapes. This person wanted white and green. Then you can start stringing on the beads. Once you finish, you can start to tie your bracelet. How I tie mine is like a shoelace. You cross one over, then you feed one under and you pull. I do that maybe like 3 to 4 times to make sure it's pretty secure. Make sure to pull it super tight so that it doesn't come undone. Then clip the excess string, and then I stretch it out a little to make sure it's a little loose for the person. And there you go.
Okay, today we went to Michael's for the Michael's to get some beads. I really like these blue ones. They're pretty. They're shiny. And then they had these clay beads in these sets, these two color sets that are pretty. Hot pink. Hot pink is my favorite color. Orange ones. Blue ones. And then purple ones. Pink. And then some teal ones. No, those are blue. Okay, and then I like the turtles. And then there's more beads. I felt like they're honestly kind of expensive. I also saw this container that was $4.99. Expensive. You could get the same thing at for $2.99 at Hobby Lobby.
Brutal out here. Guess you didn't cheat, but you're still a traitor. I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. It's one step forward and three steps back. Do you get deja vu when she's with you?
feels like just another rendezvous. So tell me that you want me. I can be the reason that you wait, searching for a meaning. Secrets that we're keeping, no one gotta see us walking step by step, left and right. We're getting closer, baby. I'll pull up at your place. What do you say? Ooh, shawty, do you like it when I'm touching on you? Just like how we used to. I know I'm your ex-girl, but fuck all of your friends though. We both want the same things, but shit don't make no sense. So
tell me why you always slip around my mind. You want my attention, they won't know my affection. No, that's why they say you don't know what you got until it's gone.
I don't know. I never counted. I am not really a math guy.
Set it straight, take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
To start a clay bead business
that has only sold a few to her mates at school.
She has never had any interest in anyone buying anything in her business.
So do you think we can blow this up for her? She works so hard and would love it.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye. Forbidden fruit on apple juice, can I sip on the cup? Mix it with some 1942 and I'm eating you up.
Girl, you chosen, fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean, I'm just imposing that you give it to me and just me.
Use the sound if you make bracelets. Show us your first bracelet, your favorite bracelet, your least favorite bracelet, the bracelets that everyone wants to steal when they see, and lastly, your colorful bracelet.
Customer story time.
Hi, I have a question.
Me? Of course I'm happy to help.
Are your beads gluten-free? I was wondering cause I really want to try them.
Me? Oh man, my beads are not edible.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue.
fear. You give me peace and your voice makes me feel all the good things. I just wanna be right here. Touch me and tell me that you love me. I swear to you that saying doesn't wear out what you feel. Right here, baby, I'm right here, waiting only for you. Right here, darling, I'm right here. Just let yourself be loved. Just let yourself.
Husband is gay. Oh,
oh, Nikki, you're so fine. Oh, Nikki, you're so fine. So fine, so fine, my love.
Ooh, she mine. Ooh, girl, bump and grind. Ooh, she mine. Ooh, girl, bump and line. Angelina, lips like Angelina, like Selena, ass shaped like Selena. I'm like, God, up, thank the Lord for the day.
People call you that phrase that they use too often, I think, it girl.
Right.
Do you like it or hate it?
I mean, obviously it's an honor to be called that.
Get for $50? First, you can get a bubble mailer, of course, and a dozen bracelets. You can also get a necklace, even a few freebies. Stickers. Maybe a thank you card. Oh, wait. Another necklace for ordering more than $20. Bye.
Besides mine.
Better.
No, mine's best.
And then now we're sucking the white.
Oh.
And then we're all done.
Sure.
touch me slowly and slow are your time ago. I thought it wasn't like this. I just wanna run. Now I know it just no need. Slow. That's the way to go.
Organizing my beads. Part 3. Green. I cut in half, then pull. Oops. Time for charms. Pearls. Saving this spot for later. I am whitening all of my containers. All done. I spent $100 on beads and this is what I got. Lots of cool colors for spring and summer. Now for the charms. Here's the pearls I got. Oops, I got it too small. It came broken, but I can fix it. All of our packaging materials. Shiny. Our little scoop.